Picture this, a sunny day, flag football, and a sip to remember. I was a young bride in my 20s watching my husband play flag football in Tennessee. The sun was scorching and he was having a blast with his cousins. My husband, always with his skull and a bottle to spit into. Thirsty but not wanting to miss the game, I grabbed a soda pop bottle, turned the cap, took a gulp, only to realize it was his dip bottle. I spat it out and yelled his name, causing laughter among the players. From that day on, I never picked up a soda pop bottle without a sniff. True story. Share your funny mishaps in the comments. Thanks for watching, and remember to share your own hilarious moments. Until next time, keep the laughs coming.